sensation.
I'm a superstar.
He's a superstar.
Fantastic.
He's the most fantastic, magical guy. And you'll have to be cry. He's the master of surprise. You won't believe your eyes.
Stay. All right, so now he digs the... It's broken again. All right. I'll fix it. Magic super glue now. Stay. Perfect. All right, so now... You know what? I think we're going to have all you children help me with some magic. All lift your fingers in the air. Grown-ups as well, please. Or say wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
Woggle, woggle, woggle.
Woggle, woggle.
Waggle, waggle, waggle. Rah, rah, rah. And watch the magic. La, 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 la. Give yourselves a nice big clap. Do you want to see him a little bit closer?
Yeah.
Ah! Sorry to scare you. Oh, scared the grown-ups there. Now, the thing about Dongo is Dongo is learning how to be a magician. And he's got this really cool trick where he's going to make this scarf disappear. Manager, and I have no idea how he's going to do this, right? So I'm going to count to three, and on the count of three, he's going to make it disappear. One, two, three. Wow! Wow! Wasn't that amazing, huh? I can't believe this. Give me the donut. Give it to me. That's my lunch there. We're going to have to put that up. Give me the donut. That donut goes there inside my lunch bag. Now, Trixie. It's a very naughty dog. You're a very naughty dog. Yeah. Now, can you leave your mouth open? Like you're at the dentist, say, ah. And he lands in one of them. Which one do you think he lands in?
One of them.
This one here. Yes. So he's over there. Now, remember, children, he's come all the way. He's flying through space, and we know he's there. He's like hitching a ride here. What?
Outside.
No, he's over there. I just put him.
No,
But I've had a look at him. No, he's not over there. Oh my gosh, where is he now? Where is he? Look, if you see him, let me know. If you see him anywhere. Over there, but I've had a look over there. No, he's not over there. He's not over there. I've opened that door there. Oh my gosh, he'll cause a revolution in a minute. I've opened that one there. Let me see, I'll open that one. Ah! Oops. Let's open the back doors. You know what? I wonder if he's gone back to the planet Om. Come here, little guy. Can you look in there? Pick it up. See if he's in there. Pick it up. Can you put your empty hand, please, through there? No, that's the full hand, the empty hand. The hand with nothing in it. No, full, empty. Left, right. Put that hand in there. No. That. People wonder why I enjoy so much being a children's entertainer. You never know. Every show is different because you don't know how to do it. That's great. We'll do an hour on this. Here we are. Put your empty hand. Good. All the way through there. All the way through. Push it all the way. Ah, scary hand. Put your empty hand, please. Empty hand all the way through there. Ah, scary hand. Abracadabra. Say Jolly Roger.
Jolly Roger.
And what colour's the American flag? Blue, white, red, perfect. Blue, white, and red. There we are. You see red, white, and blue.
Yeah.
What country's that?
England.
Maybe because I was born in England and you were born in the state of confusion, maybe you need to do the magic. So wave your hand, say abracadabra.
Abracadabra.
Say Jolly Roger.
Chinese Roger.
Chinese Roger. Put your hand in there. See if you can magic the American flag. Take it out. You're doing great. Smashing. Let's have a look and see. Look at that. There you go. She has made the American flag. Where do magicians get their money from? No, we don't work. We have fun. Actually, we get the money from the children. From the little kids. We get the money. Yes. And the middle-sized kids. Yes. And the big kids. Who would like to come and help me make money? The finger. Good. Now touch your other ear. Put the money in there. Good. Now come over here. Can you go and touch your ear down there? Touch your ear. This one here. Touch your ear. Yeah, put the money in there. Famous king. A very handsome king. And he lived in a big castle. And one day he said to his daughter, Princess Gemma, it's time to get married. Ha, 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 ha. If you think the princess should marry the prisoner, give a clap now.
No.
If you think she should marry the dragon, give a clap now. Not popular. If you think she should marry the frog, give a clap now. Well, I I've decided it was very, very close. I've decided she's going to marry the frog.
Yes.
Yeah, so, blue scarf, a yellow scarf, a green scarf, a purple scarf. Wave my hand over it, and the scarves in the middle change colour. This one had a little cord going through it. And this one had a long one. You pull that one there, and that one went up. You pull that one there, and that one up. And I thought, I bet they're joined together. And then he separated them. There was nothing between them. The little one there, and the long one there. Then he pulled that one there, and that one. What's that? What letter's that? What shape's that? What shape's that? They say you cannot change squares into circles. For that, you have to be a magician. There's a square and there's a circle. That's magic. Because to do this, you need two scarves. What color's that one?
Red.
And this one here. And this is my table. So this is the secret. You're going to take the red one. You put them, don't tell the grown-ups. You put the red one in there. Then you take the green one. You push the green one in there, and it comes out red. It goes in green, comes out red. Goes in green, comes out red. It goes in green, and it comes out red. Now, the most important thing, if you want to show this to your friends, is never open up this hand, unless, of course, you're a real magician like Jolly Roger, in which case you're allowed to clap.
Yellow submarine, yellow submarine.